Okay. So after Kedah Yitzchak, so when Avram came down, he realized, oh my gosh, that was close. Now I've got to find a wife for Yitzchak. What kind of wife did Abraham look for Yitzchak? Anybody tell me? What type of wife? Yeah? Yes, honey? Go. He looked for Rivka, exactly. What type of girl was he looking for, yeah? A what, honey? A girl that's chesed, a bala chesed, exactly. And if we look at the test that Eliezer made, whoa, it was such an unbelievable test. Okay, join me, Vinoa. Eliezer made a test to find a girl who would be best to marry Yitzchak. Abraham's son, and Rivka was the chosen one. Rivka was the chosen one to marry Yitzchak. Abraham's son, to find a girl who would be best. Eliezer made a test. Oh, Eliezer made a test to find a girl who would be best to marry Yitzchak. Abraham's son, and Rivka was a chosen one. Rivka was a chosen one to marry Yitzchak. Abraham's son, to find a girl who would be best. Eliezer made a test. Oh, Eliezer made a test to find a girl who would be best to marry Yitzchak. Abraham's son, and Rivka was a chosen one. Rivka was a chosen one to marry Yitzchak, Abraham's son. Find a girl who would be best. Eliezer made a test. Oh, Eliezer made a test. Find a girl who would be best to marry Yitzchak, Abraham's son. And Rivka was a chosen one. Rivka was a chosen one to marry Yitzchak, Abraham's son. To find a girl who would be best. Eliezer made a test. Okay, wow. I'm just telling you, I couldn't do it without you. How you're singing is so nice. I mean, I could hear it all the way up here. That's really good. It's really helping.